In 4 out of 5 assaults in the United States, victims know their attacker. In Greenville, Title Boxing Club is preparing both men and women on how to handle an assault with self-defense classes. The class teaches proper form, how to punch safely, and other techniques. Manager of Title Boxing Club, Opal Webb, says the goal is to provide confidence for individuals and to teach them how to get away safely without hurting themselves.
If you're ever in a situation where something like this happens and you have the knowledge to defend yourself, you won't panic. And panic is usually what causes the situation to escalate. This way you could defend yourself and get away and then call the authorities.
Webb says it takes a few classes to get a hang of it, but it takes practice for everyone.